Hello everyone, it's Friday and today I decided to show with you not Matchbox canvas but some tech what I will make to this day. And the reason why I wanted to show you this tech was this. This inspired me made just a second. Tammy bracket. Yesterday Tammy made stuff at heart and Tammy have video about it and I put link to this video in description box so you will saw. And this inspired me made this heart tag envelopes. So this is just two postcard covered on this paper, glue and made hand stitch, and inside was another tag like a heart. I used ordinary red paper and cut this paper from figure scissors and make like a tag and glue on this just flower with love and be mine tickets and put inside. And this is great option from some Valentine tag gift. So you will make this envelope and this tag, decorate it. On this side looks like this. And connect to some Valentine present. So it's great idea and Tammy thanks to inspiration, and I will hope this Tammy video and this tag also was to you from inspiration. So I tell this is great idea to some option to make tag to Valentine. And just because I used postcard, so this is this heart envelope have this form, and you will if you will use some cardstock, you will make also biggest heart, biggest tag. So this is you decide what you will use. So and how you will decorate it. So this is my option to Valentine's Day tag. I hope you will like it, and I will make, like I tell, some different tag, and I will use to base to make this tag only some postcard, and I will cut. I will have many, and this postcard I will found. And use this postcard again inspired me Crafting Wiki. Crafting Wiki have series of відео в ще ресайкл сам Christmas card and how I tell this is inspired me made my tag. So this is the first my tag, and I will use you will saw I hope I will use handmade modeling paste. My modeling paste is not very great, so it look like this, and I will use some lace, some fabric, flower pearls, rose, wooden key, some charms, butterfly, and you will saw this color. Blue, and it was shimmer. So this color I will made some spray. This and again inspired me made this spray. Polish lady had channel called Magic Place. So, Pani Ela made some shimmer spray with cosmetic powder, cosmetic decorative powder. And I will try made this, and this is result. You will saw this result, and I will made just because I will have sometimes ago on second hand I buy blue cosmetic powder, and I will have some time to time I showed you on my video this one brown cosmetic powder. So I will make these two shimmer. Blue was shimmer, powder was like a coffee dye. Brown was like a coffee dye color have. So I will use these two spray on my this tag, not exactly on only on this tag, but on also on another tag, and this is great way, just because I don't have any shimmer, so this is great way to make. And I will, so maybe I will buy another color on some store, so I will try to make another. And this thanks to these two colors, this tag looks like vintage. So I wanted made some tag to looks vintage, and it's work. So you will also try made this, and this is work. So this is my first tag from this series. Another tag with in love with the land. So I you will saw used some layers of different paper. This photo from Mona Stevens sent me this photo, some little heart, small tag, small key, small heart, stamp, flowers, some piece of different paper. So this is it. Background was a collage with music paper and magazine, old magazine page. So this is my next tag. And this is small envelope and small birds. On this tag you will saw this brown, blue color better. It was shimmer. And I glue, I have this small coffee sleeves, I think this is it, and I just use this this cardboard to background. I used, you will saw, some different fabric to make interesting more. And I this flower I will use hat. I cut some different color hat. And this is from who watch my video remember that I sometimes ago I will made paint baby wipe, and I cut this flower from that painting baby card wipe, and this from jeans like leaves. Sorry, and this is brass and punch dragonfly from Deb. Punches. So this is my next tag. This tag. On this tag I will try used on background beer labels. And you will don't see exactly, but it was. And I found some flower and different flower, and I deconstruct some of them and made this flower. I used this lace flower to. Also to this flower I used, you will saw, this butterfly what I will made from toilet paper on summer, I think, and I will show video. I used clay terracotta clay hat what I will made sometimes ago, year ago. And also I will use some fabric and again modeling paste. So this is it. And I when I glue all together, I will use PVA glue and put little bit different glitter. Little bit. So I used silver glitter, this, and I used this red glitter. So this my another tag. And the last tag, this. Also, I will use this brown spray, coffee dyeing, like a coffee dyeing. I used some fabric, I will use some die cuts from Lori Richardson Haley sent me. I used this piece of jewelry and this button. So this is it. And of course vintage photo some. So this is my tag. I hope you will like it. It's all of some different. Was different, and this my option on to Valentine tag. So I hope you will like, and just because Valentine's Day was on Sunday, this Sunday, so I will hope you will make something like this, and to gift to another people, another person, and this tag was great. So Tammy and Vicky, thank you again to his inspiration, and I will hope this inspired you to make something. So on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.